Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes. A Tear of Vermillion. Disregard what I said at the end of last episode. There is another way out of here. Completely forgot. I checked off screen. Because I don't remember the last time it was that we, like, came in here. It was, like, so long ago. Garden Hill is where we're going. Not New Borun. So, east. West is Guia and New Borun. East is New Borun. Okay, what about Garden Hill? I could be wrong, but I don't think these things will give a lot of experience at this stage, so I'm avoiding them if at all possible. That was close. Let's hope we get some direction here. So far, there's no choice of anywhere to go other than one way. That's a dead end. Who's that? Oh, what's that? 500 rows, nice. Now that must have been restocked. I was wondering about one of the chests before, because I must have seen that on the way to Guia. Whenever, how long ago we first went to Guia. Avon says, it's a junction. That's the sign. Rutice says, East New Borun, West Garden Hill. We should head west then. Lucius says, we must go through Grand Canyon to get to Garden Hill. Oh, going to the Grand Canyon? Sweet. I had no idea we were close to Arizona. We'll be traveling at a very high altitude, so brace yourself for some tough trekking ahead. Now, if we try to go this way, I just want to see what they say. Oh, it'll let us. You gotta stop us at some point, right? Really? Did they let us just go all the way back to New Borun? The Tree Spirit Forest is north. Avon says, Garden Hill is after Grand Canyon. We have no time to waste. And then... a little dance over here. I think I remember this area. It's so long ago, it feels like. Kind of like taking a stroll through memory lane. Let's just go back to New Borun. Oh, what are we doing? Lucia says, New Borun, it's a town Douglas stays frequently in between his jobs. Hmm, I didn't know he was also living in this town. Rutice says, he? Do you know him? He was my senior adventurer. When I became an adventurer, he gave me a lot of help. He's already retired and runs a weapon shop now. That doesn't matter. We've come all this way against our plan. We must go to Garden Hill. When we're ready, we should leave as soon as possible. That's so funny they let us go here, though. Should we look around a little bit? Hi, it's been a long time. I opened this shop according to your advice, says Ramakum. It turned out to be pretty successful. Some customers even come from outside the town. Please come to the counter. Please have a look around. We have many unique items. Oh, that's good for Lucius. Zanzu's Fang? Fang of Zanzu Master. It can be used in many creative ways. Huh. A jump rope? I'll buy a jump rope. Hemp rope with grips. Popular among both boys and girls. Why not? Maybe something. A mini skirt? Cute gingham skirt. You will get the attention of all the boys. Yeah, for Avon. Cat ears. Cute accessory shaped in a cat's ears. You can be a perfect cat. A perfect cat. Seems weird that speed would go down. Cats are so fast. I'm gonna get Zanzu's Fang for... I have plenty of money. For, what's his name? Lucius. Thank you, please come again. So maybe this is just an optional, like, extra thing. You can go around and people say new things and you might find a few new items. That kind of thing. Wow, attack going from 112 to 140. What do we sell? Dequip, we are selling Estoc, Claymore, Luna Blade. Oh, this is even better, but defense goes down. It goes because it's, yeah, I don't want defense to go down to 89. I'll sell the Estoc, I believe is what she had. So yeah, optional stop off at New Borun. I'm gonna sell the Estoc and the Claymore. Hunter Rob says, an increasing number of eerie monsters are showing up recently. I stopped hunting and I'm now doing something like an adventurer. I missed a time when I was hunting wild boars. Polna says, my husband signed up with the Adventurer Guild. He's a good archer, so they accepted his application right away. I'm happy for him, but I don't want him to get involved in dangerous assignments. Oh, that's too bad now, isn't it? Oh. Do not need... useful things. I'll determine that. Talisman containing Deathquake inside. Gives earth damage to surroundings. Pet food. You should buy some pet food. Oh. Let's buy one of each. We have a lot of crunchy. Let's have some crunchy here. And then I will praise you like I should. Here we go. A steady job is kind of fun once you get used to it, but I still think about those easy jobs. You need to get on the same level as me. I can't do it. You need to get up here. Thank you. And I don't even need it. We have leftovers lately. Is it because Douglas is not eating here? Avon says, Douglas. He eats for three people. wasn't staying in any of these rooms. I remember all this. Since the Mipha incident, young folks have returned to their steady jobs and are working diligently. If the monsters are gone, everything will go back to normal. Yeah, keep telling yourself that. Silva says, "Whew, I'm tired. These monsters keep us really busy. We can't even have time to rest. My savings keep increasing and my skills are improving, but there is nothing better than peace." Hi there, are you adventurers? Avon says, "Yes, we are." "Do you know Lightning Douglas? He used to come to my place often. Do you know where he is?" Avon says, "I think he's in the Holy Capital now." "Right, so he's still on the Western Continent. I wonder when he'll come back." "Douglas used to be my regular customer. I miss him hanging around here." "Yeah, he's busy." What if I try to go out this exit? It's not the way we even came in. "Let's hurry to Garden Hill. We have no time to waste," says Rutice. "Yeah, we're wasting time, that's for sure." Oh, not going any further there. "Are you adventurers? We have tons of jobs, so take as many as you want." Avon says, "We're in the middle of our journey. Thanks for the offer, but not this time. Please come back if you want. We are short of staff ever since Lightning Douglas left." "Well, Silva has improved lately and Rob has also joined us. Things are looking better a little." "Hi, Avon. It's been a while. The Mayor LeBron, or whatever. How is Douglas doing?" Avon says, "Oh, he must be fighting monsters in the Holy Capital." "I see. Thank you so much for helping us out in the poison gas crisis. If there's anything I can do, just let me know." "The high number of monster incidents is abnormal lately. What is going on?" "Ever since the raid in Guia, strange things have happened one after another." "Welcome. If it comes to weapons and armor, let me handle it." His name is even Hilt. Dark Blade. This is even better for Lucius. Swear Blade. Okay, 145, but defense goes down because this has to be like a two-hander. A mallet. Well, you know, a weapon that anyone can use, I guess. Warhammer. Night Shield. Get this for Lucius. Shields adopted by the Royal Chevaliers. Ease of use and protection guaranteed. Oh, damn it. I'm wasting money. Wait a second. That's even better. Delta Shield is the best. Reverse triangle shield made in Guia, a popular hot item. And Hoblite is a large disc-shaped shield made of 100% metal, offering considerable protection. Alright, I'm gonna get the Delta Shield then, also for Lucius. And Plate Mail for Lucius. And Rutice. Oh, I have money, just do the exchange thing. One more. Okay, see you next time. Alright, so... Hold on a second. Wait a second. Oh, here's the shields. Okay, Delta Shield. And then, so she's wearing scale mail. Plate mail. And Rutice going from half plate to plate. So I'm selling this hand axe. Anyone needs an axe, we have the Celtis or whatever. Celtis. I'll sell this blade edge. We have a lot of crap that I just haven't sold for a while. Leather armor. Chainmail. Queer woolly, whatever. Half plate. And scale mail. So that's the best blade for Avon. Rutice. A Luna blade, but then she takes off her shield. So the Delta shield is best. He has a two-hander. Right? Yeah, his attack goes down because he's going to take the blade away. Okay. So does he have another one of these shields that Lucius has? Delta shield? Yeah, Rutice goes from 119 to 127. More things, some of these shields. And the Luna Blade, I'm just gonna sell that. Alright, two of them. Keeping the Celtis just in case. Light Flail, I'll sell the Light Flail, keep the other just in case. Chain Belt, I'll keep that just in case. Buckler. Selling the buckler, the fine shield, and I'll keep the kite shield and knight shield in case people join us and they need shields. Otherwise, we're good. See what he says when we go back behind the thing. Hi there. Lucia says, it's been a long time, Hilt. Cool. That's why I do things like this, guys. Well, we have a stranger here. Lucius, I didn't know you came back to the Eastern Continent. I had some things to do. Hey, how's your wound? Hilt says, how many years do you think have passed since then? Of course it's healed completely. By the way, I heard you and Douglas reunited. Kind of. He is still that insensitive and meddlesome man he was. When peace returns, three of us should drink together, including Douglas. Yeah, it's a good idea, says Lucius. purple-haired girl. Lucius, is it you? Says Kukri. It's been a long time. Do you remember me? Of course, Kukri. You look fine. I'm full of energy seeing your face. Will you be on the eastern continent for a while? Then why don't you stay with us? My brother will be happy to have you, too. Thank you for your hospitality, but I have things to do. When I'm done, I'll come back. Oh, that's too bad. But if you have important things to do, I can't force you to stay. At least make yourself at home while you're here. My brother will be happy to see you, too. He did say that. Well, she did say that. Lucius is popular, says Avon. Rutice says, I kind of understand. Lucius, please stay here as long as you want, and I'm not saying that again. Are you happy to see her too? I have a distinct feeling that you are. Yep, no time to waste. The mayor here. Oh, you can't get past the cat when it has something for you. Chitta says, there are many monsters, so I can't go to the Tree Spirit Forest to play. I wanted to practice our dance for the next year's festival with Mithas. I can't play with the boy and Borun either. I'm bored. No Borun, so bored. I like this kind of steady job. I feel I'm working. It was the right decision to stop hunting Mithas. Alright, I think we've talked to everybody. Alright, let's actually head to where we're supposed to be going. Except... oh, that's a dead end. And it's a fight. Didn't mean to hit you. But, well, I hit you. Oh, it healed itself. Aww. Put Lucius to sleep. Oh crap. Oh, it didn't work. Okay. Oh, they woke her up. Missed. Nah, Lucius levels up and didn't expect that. Level 26. Even's getting close too. Alright. Oh, and that's the forest, right? Is it? I'm not even sure now. Yo. I'm trying to. Yeah, it's the forest. This way then, right? Too many things. You're finding too much junk. I'm gonna need that junk. West Garden Hill. the Grand Canyon. I thought that thing was sleeping. Like, it's not moving. Oh, wow. This is the Grand Canyon? How is a Grand Canyon? Can a canyon be underground? What's that saying? Direct service elevator, currently under repair. Well, no direct service for us, I guess. Should be heading... I always want to explore places fully, so I always want to go head for the dead ends and try to find those if possible. Oops. Oops. Got a lot of oops moments. Dead end. So there's still that other way, way back there to go. Oh, wait, wait, wait. I'm not done. Let's read this. Grand Canyon level 2, altitude 76 milos. Yeah, I'm not done with the ground floor. Or whatever you'd call it. Grand Canyon level 1, altitude 22 milos. That's a dead end. So, I stepped onto it. Sorry, guys. I want to see what's back the other way. Back by the entrance. Came from in that goes outside. Oh, there's nothing down there. So that one's under repair. Luckily, they're not all under repair because I don't think our characters can climb like that. Alright, now for real. Alright, so just in case we come across something dangerous, let's just top off a little. Oh! Look, the cat's glowing. Oh. I don't know, should we fight this stuff? Let's fight this one. And probably the one behind it. Arvtal and Canyon. Bats. It's unlimited on this guy. And Sword Saint Wind on this guy. Like, pummeled into oblivion. Oxide ring? Oh. Oh, I don't want that. You could have kept that on you. Alright, guys, kill it. Aven? Yay, Aven level 27. Rutice, level 27 as well. Rutice got rare-assed. And Flare Ghost. Awesome. Ah, oh, we leveled up. Now it's obsequious or something. So rare est. A spell to heal a player completely. The sacred light heals the body. A complete heal, nice. What else did she get? Thank you. it a skill? I don't remember anything like that. Oh, Flare Ghost, that's what it was. A spell to spread blue flames of intense heat, burning all nearby enemies. Boom. Boom.